Growing a cover crop in a cash crop rotation is very similar in many ways to juggling. Both cover cropping and juggling involve complexity and require risk, focus, and careful timing as you work to keep the various components of a system more active or dynamic and cycling with minimal losses. There are many ways to cover crop and there are many ways to juggle. Some patterns are more complex and difficult than others, and what works in one setting may not work in another. Unexpected weather events can be challenging to deal with, but like juggling, the more you practice cover cropping, the easier it gets, and the less likely you are to make mistakes, even under challenging conditions. What often seems simple in theory can be quite difficult in practice. One of the best ways to learn how to juggle or cover crop is to learn from others with more experience. With either activity, you can't be afraid to make mistakes. You gotta learn from your mistakes, make adjustments, and keep trying. Oh yeah, you gotta keep trying. And eventually, with persistence, patience, and creativity, you'll get into a rhythm, and it'll make sense. Happy cover cropping, and happy juggling.